So a lot of you may remember Joellen had this done a month ago, freezing of the wart, and we check after a month to see what kind of progress we get, and you can see that this one is needing a little bit more work, so we'll go ahead and hit it again with two freeze thaw cycles of about 20 seconds each.
Okay.
All right.
Sounds good.
All right. So you came back for more, we'll do more. And push up this way, put it right on before I start spraying. Keep slipping, so I want to make sure it's going to stay where we put it. Okay, here we go. It dented in a little bit. We're gonna let that thaw out, and then once it does, we'll hit it again. And you said ow.
Ow. Surprisingly, it wasn't as bad.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
And the last time, it wasn't bad, and it just dropped off.
Okay. Oh, this, okay. This should finish it off, so we won't have to do a third time.
Yeah, that was a pretty thick one before. It just turned kind of a gray color.
Yeah.
And then I felt it just flick off.
Yeah.
One day it just dropped off.
That's usually how they go. Just a repeat of exactly what we did. And I'll line it up really well here. Push in on it and... I'm going to take off some of the ice on the probe here. It's snowing. Yeah, so that's just the moisture from the air condensation on. Hey, thanks for joining us. Thank you again,
Joellen,
for sharing your wart treatment with us. As it thaws, that'll continue to thaw. You'll get a blister there again.
Mm-hmm.
And then when that blisters up, you just, you know, make sure that it stays covered while it's moist. Put some aquaphor on it, and it'll take weeks for it to flake off like the previous one.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, if you do like videos like this, please do subscribe. Until next time, this is both Joellen and Dr. Bond and myself telling you to stay in good health. How long?
It's been a month.
Okay.
Since my last confession.